today we will be learning paragraph formatting. Okay, we have seen how can you format your document, how can you format your pages. Today we will be learning how can we format a paragraph. Suppose this is first paragraph, okay, and the first thing that you can do with this paragraph is indentation. So here in this home tab, paragraph group, you can you see these two things? So when you take to the your cursor here, it is saying it is decrease indent and this one is increase indent. So what happen if you click on increase indent? See, I'm clicking here on an increase. I'll take up my cursor here and increase indent. Can you see the paragraph shifting to the right side? Now I click here on this decrease indent. You can see your paragraph shifting to the left hand side. Okay, so this is indentation. When you want to move your entire paragraph from the left to the right, you make use of indentation. In this paragraph option, you see, can you see this? This is line spacing. Okay, using this line spacing, you can change the space between the lines of the text. Can you see the difference or the distance between three lines here? Now suppose I want to change, it is 1.15. If I want to change the space to like 2.5, fine. If I want to change it to this, I can get to that, fine. And if I click on line spacing option, this window paragraph dialog box will appear, and here from the line you can change this, fine, the spacing between the line. One more way to do this is click on this arrow here in the paragraph. You can again find this paragraph dialog box in front of you. So in this indentation, the work that we did in indentation to increase and decrease, you can do it from here. Okay. And if I take this spatial and if I do hang the first line, okay, okay. Can you see the first line is shifted now? I'll do this line spacing to 1.15 for you to easily observe the changes. Now if I make this left to 0 and I change the right indentation, okay, and I change the right indentation to suppose 2.2, and now see the difference, fine. So change the values when you practice to see the difference. Now the next option in this indentation is spatial. In this spatial, you find three options when you click on this drop down. First one is none, means no changes, fine. If I click here on this first line hanging, you can see the difference, the first one. If I click here on the next hanging option, you can see the changes in the entire. The first line is here, rest of the lines are shifted. Okay, if I click here on by, okay, and you can click here on the top arrow to increase and below this below one to decrease, and you can see the difference, fine. So now the spacing, the line spacing that we did from here, we did line spacing from here. Even from here, this paragraph dialog box, there is a spacing option where you can increase this, okay, make this after to 0 and before 48, fine. So you can increase line spacing also from here. The difference, suppose double, so you can change, see the difference. Okay, so for on whichever paragraph you want to see the effect, you have to first click on the starting of that paragraph and then you can choose this, these options, fine. And now if I want to I want this changes, okay, I can see all the changes here. Now see, where is the second line, where is the third line, the difference. Okay, so these are some of the paragraph formatting features, okay, that we can indent here. And this, the next one is tab. How can we choose the tab option? When you click here on the paragraph, you can see this tab setter here. When you click here, you can see this. Now how does this tab stop of works? So let's see. So when you select this tab option here, the tab dialog box appears in front of you. So here you can set the position of the tab. Suppose the position of the tab is 0.8. and I take this as left, and the leader line I take like this dot dot one. Okay, click on set and okay. So you all know that there is a tab key on your keyboard on the left side, and it is used like it save time. So whenever you want, suppose your data is in the form of tabular form and you want to go from one column to the another, you make use of tab key. So now when I click on this tab, I can see these two dots here. So all these are the features through which you can format your paragraph. So this is what I have for you today. We'll continue in the next class, MS Word, more features. But girls, I'm not getting your assignments, and I am seeing that many of you are not watching the videos carefully. So please watch videos, study at home, revise at home daily. Thank you.